I tell you, when I look at this device, I can see that there are multiple usage on this, not just for the B40.
We introduce to you the Ducky Pi. It comes with 4 USB ports, 2 USB 2.0 and 2 USB 3.0. It has an Ethernet port, 2 micro HDMIs and an audio output port.
I feel very touched that we are able to create something in such a short time, something that will enrich or possibly enrich someone's life. I feel that's a lot of pahala. This is a lot of good deeds that need to be paid forward for the community out there today.
I can see a lot of this usage on making other devices on top of what this box could do.
This device is small enough that it can fit even into a small home. You know, PPR flats and all that are very small spaces. And some of those families have 2 or 3 children.
So we've got answers for all that, and it clearly marked a direction for the team to further reach out to more people out there.
I would feel that organizations and NGOs or even individuals would be interested to participate and make this project big.
A lot of people who can afford it are looking for ways in which they can contribute to those who are less fortunate.
So do check out the Taylor's Ducky page to support us. If you have old devices also, you can support us, old monitors or whatnot, but money would be much easier. And we take 0% of the proceeds for any of the manpower. Everything fully goes to the devices itself. So thank you so much.